Ryan Wang is a pianist. He is a child prodigy. He was born in 2008, Vancouver, Canada. He played the piano really well. He can play the piano really well. Mm-hmm. He could play the piano when he was four. Mm-hmm. After a year and a half, he played with Shanghai Symphony.
That's amazing. Okay. The other one?
Alita Andre is an artist, child prodigy. Mm-hmm. She started to paint when she was just 9 months old. She could paint briefly when she was just 1 year old. When she was two, some of art is in an exhibition. Today, she has fans around the world.